And okay, it's first. Okay, so what you have to do now is walking around the class and talk with your friend in order to find out three more members to complete this paper. So that at the end, you will have two, four, and two events with this paper. Understand? Yes. And you have to give expression. You have a little bit more. So remember to write down the idea and your name as well. So what kind of questions can you use to ask your friends? Tell me please. Yes, what kind of questions? To get your friends continue. Yes.
Thank you. Yeah.
Exactly.